my name is Mikael Krishna Adhi. I want to present my idea about complete check. I'm 6th grade. I study in Trimulya Hits, Bandung. I like to code using Scratch, Python, HTML, CSS, JS. I want to use computer science to end the pandemic faster and go to school again. The problem is, when you want to go to a place, they only track you for your temperature. What makes it a problem? There are people that have normal temperature, but they still cough. That makes people feel uncomfortable. The solution is complete check. Complete check is more complete. It checks the customer for not proper or no mask, temperature, sounds of sneeze and dry cough, difficulty of breathing, irritated eyes. If the customer have a confession of any symptoms the machine didn't detect, it will train itself with the data provided. It also scans for hand. So when the hand is in the sensor, it will sanitize the customer's hand. If the customer's hands are sanitized and pass all the tests, it will let the customer enter the place. Usage of AI. Sound recognition for detecting cough, sneeze, etc. Image recognition for detecting proper mask, etc. Positive impact. It will make the test more effective, and it will help to stop the pass of COVID-19. Negative impact. It can have wrong prediction that cause disadvantage to the customer. Additional notes. I want to thank for my parents to give the idea. Mr. Erlangga, Anton, Miss Gita from Corvido, and Google data about COVID symptoms. I'm sorry for any wrong words. Thank you.